To reduce the video noise inside DaVinci Resolve 17, come here to the color tab and click on this icon, which is called motion effects. Okay, we have these three groups and let's use the first one. First add a number there to the frames, and then we have Luma and Chroma. Drag those to the maximum value. Now let's use the next one. Also Luma, drag it to the maximum, and we can use, let's say, the mode instead of faster to better, instead of faster to better, and use this button to preview it without the effect and with the effect. Now it's disabled and now it's enabled. Okay, Control F for full screen, so this portion is pretty clean. Shift D to disable it, and now it's full of noise. Shift D again, and now it should be clear. Okay, if you use motion blur, then every object which is moving, that one would be blurred, and the other ones which are not moving will be clearer. It cleans up the noise, but it's also blurring the moving objects. Of course, playback will not be fluent when you use this one, because it is heavily using the GPU. You can see in the test manager, GPU is a GTX 1070, which is not enough for fluent playback. But even if I use an RTX 3060, not even that one is good. So that's how to reduce the noise inside DaVinci Resolve version 17.